Hello and welcome, Paul here, and I'm playing Warsword Conquest, a mod for Mountain Blade Warband. I'm spending a good chunk of my time hunting down the Night Goblins, looking to take them out, looking to lay waste whenever and wherever I can. Dragging them out, a few big uns we gotta kill. Oh, he killed my horse. Oh man, that hurt. That hurt big time.
None shall survive.
So yeah, we're probably gonna cleave through this lot pretty quickly and we can continue on. I don't know who we'll go to war with next. It's not gonna matter though. I don't foresee any problems. But we do just need to eliminate these guys, and oh my god, they're trolls. I've got to stop giving their trolls a chance. There we go. Clean up the rest. This time, however, everyone follow me. My horse is crippled. I'm gonna have to fix that. Let's fix that now. Let's fix that now. Come on, I gotta take them trolls out, they're doing some nasty damage. Oh, look, this horse crippled too. They're getting a lot of trolls again. Saved by that horseman. I'd have gone down otherwise. I'm losing health. This isn't good. Tell me that was the last of the trolls. Don't know if I can take any more. I Well, whoever it is, they're getting messed up. That's fine with me. Right now, this horse is wounded. Slow. Damn it. This terrain is not acceptable. Crap. That's not good. Well, I have confidence in my army, so they're gonna have to deal with it. But me going down like that is not good at all. I need more horses spare. Even more trolls turning up. Come on, come on, come on. God, how many trolls? It's back out. I can't afford to have everyone wounded. Let's do this. This time, however, the trolls are mine. Are you serious? I can't get in a single hit? At least none of my troops are dying. But still, that's not good. I needed to beat these guys. And my Chaos Trolls, they don't play, they kill. They don't knock unconscious. My Heralds of Khorne don't knock unconscious. Their trolls do, because they're using clubs, a blunt weapon. Reinforcements have arrived. Come on, single them out. That's it, single them out. Oh yeah, they're gonna be overwhelmed. And plague bearers spread across the battlefield, scary sights. What a welcome one. This dude just chilling on the rock. He's like, I've had enough of this, I'm just sitting here for a bit. Watching the battle. Oh crap. This is an issue. There we go, now they're falling back. There we go. Leave though. Too wounded. It's a shame. I'm gonna have to give it a little bit of time though. For me to heal. I haven't actually lost all that many people. But I do need to stay in this area for now. Heal up and all that good stuff. Perfect. Cyrus the Bright, I don't know which one this was. He's the worst one. That was disappointing. I need his brothers, the ones with the good weapons. It's all under siege. I could probably fight this guy now. He's only got two trolls. He only had two trolls. This should be an easy fight. Gotta get him. Yes, this lot are falling down pretty easily. All. go, go. Don't let them escape. I'm looking to start expanding and taking the rest of their territory now. If we've defeated a sufficient number of them, they're not going to harass me as bad. And that's what I want to do. Then that's what I want to do. Perfect prisoner. That's what I like to see. Give me more. Well, that's right, they all went out for home. Let's do it. And they're all gonna... They're taking Castle Drakenhof? Damn it! Okay, 2 hours, let's wait. Let me capture this, see if we can capture the goblin inside it, then we go and mop up the rest. Shouldn't be too tricky. I hope they're panicking. They should be panicking. Here we go. Got it. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Go to sleep, not gobos. Go to sleep. Anyway, we will continue this next time. Until then, thank you for watching.